Those are the Ruts, of course, and Staring at the Rude Boys, and this is the first from the Housemartins, Caravan of Love.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for the time of your life? Time to stand up and fight. It's all right, it's all right. Hand in hand we'll take a caravan to the motherland. One by one we're gonna stand up with pride. One that can't be denied. Stand up, stand up. From the highest mountain valley, we'll join together with hearts of gold. Now the children of the world can see this is a better place for us to be. The place in which we were born, so neglected and torn apart. Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up. Everybody take a stand. Join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up.
I'm your brother. I'm your brother, don't you know? She's my sister. She's my sister, don't you know? We'll be living in a world of peace. The day when everyone is free. We'll bring the young and the old. Won't you let your love flow from your heart?
Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up. Everybody take a stand. Join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up.
I'm your brother. I'm your brother, don't you know? I'm your brother. Brother, don't you know? Now the children of the world can see there's a better place for us to be. We'll bring the young and the old. Won't you let your love flow from your heart?
Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up. Everybody take a stand. Join the caravan of love.
Stand up,
stand up,
stand up.
I'm your brother. I'm your brother, don't you know? I'm your brother. Brother, don't you know? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? You better get ready. 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 You better get ready.
You better get ready.
Better get ready.
very impressive too. Those are the Housemartins, and that's called Caravan of Love. Now, this next record, as far as I understand it anyway, was one of those things which, in a sense, is unlikely to happen in the streets of old London town, or indeed anywhere in Britain, but it might, and quite clearly be a nightmare of mine if I took it too seriously. As I understand it, what it's about is about a bloke going out in the streets and a gang of people surround him and put on, they've got obviously some kind of, big radio or something, and they say, right, you've got to do some breakdancing here or we're going to beat you up. And what a terrible thought. Anyway, it's from the Rhythm Pigs. It's called Break or We'll Break Your Face. I may have completely misread it, of course, but I like it nevertheless. Those are the Rhythm Pigs on More Damn Records. I mean, that's the label, not an observation. And a break, or we'll break your face. Test Department.
They are the left of the artist. call it an indecent exposure, an indecent exposure.
Trouble is, of course, my bank won't accept rubles. That's Test Department from the LP, The Unacceptable Face of Freedom. And I've said previously on these programmes, probably on far too many occasions, that you do get letters from people, and obviously most of the letters, in fact, are not the kind of things that are going to be satisfied with me sending me a picture of myself. I mean, quite clearly not. But you do get letters and you think, well, why aren't these people here in the studio with me with a few bottles of a rather nice German beer that some mates of mine brought back from Dusseldorf? But more about that at some other stage, no doubt. But a letter from Gary Granger, who writes to me from Billy Row, Crook, County Durham, and asks if I'd say hello to himself and to his wife, Min, Lard King, who he describes as an up-and-coming angular jazz trash rock combo from Hartlepool, Staps from Major Accident, Shirley and Dave Muir. It's a pleasure to do it, Gary. Hello to the lot of you. This is the first from Stump, which is Grab Hands.
We'll be right back.
sure they were coming back, I must say, but there, they didn't. Stump, and the first of them, which is called Grab Hands. In tomorrow night's programme, our sessions come from usual rustling bits of paper while I try and find the relevant page. Head of David, their first session for the programme, which was rather special in that the studio broke down just after they started recording, so they had to record it virtually live, without any of the facilities of the 24-track studio and so on. And apparently it was a great triumph, so I look forward to hearing that myself. And also a repeat of our brief but excellent session from Riot of Colour. This is from Jimmy McGriff from the LP Blues for Mr. Jimmy, and the full dynamic range, I think. I'm not quite sure what the technical expression for this is, but the loud bits are louder and the quiet bits are quieter than you usually get on records, and it's rather effective. It's a version of The Party's Over. Rather effective, that, and I hope it didn't frighten your radio. Jimmy McGriff from the LP, Blues for Mr. Jimmy on Stateside Records, and that's The Party's Over. And of course, it's very fashionable these days to be Scandinavian, so here are some Swedes for you. Fantastic. That's Iguana Foundation on Eternal Love Records. Guitar-playing fools from Sweden. Christo Wolf, Lars Mortonen, Klaus Bolmstrand and Pelle Strandberg. There you have it. I bought a copy of this record for our Andy, but he's not been in this week, and he doesn't come in as often as he does. I don't know whether Walters and I have finally driven him away, but I think he'll care for this. There's a copy of it lying around the office, Andy, and if you see it, it's yours. This is from Philip James. That's Philip James, Studio One, and Stand By Me, of course, the Benny King song. And the single from the Soup Dragons has, I understand, been put back another week, so it won't be out for, I think, until the end of next month or something. I'm not quite sure. People tell me different things at different times. But they did send me an early copy of it to kind of whet my appetite, and I promised that I would play it just once. So this is that once.
Once
forthcoming from the Soup Dragons, as I say, sometime towards the end of next month, and that's called, it's on Subway Records, and it's called Whole Wide World. Speaking of which, I do wish the, obviously a very serious note indeed, I do wish the Russian authorities didn't have to be so butch, because I'm sure there are thousands of people who'd want to help in any way they can, the people around Kiev, and wouldn't think any the less of Russia and the Russians if you were told the extent of the disaster. These are the Housemartins. It's Happy Hour. Those are the Housemartins, and it's called It's Happy Hour, and it is but a step, dear listener, from Happy Hour to Bottles and Barstools. Here's our Spotlight Artiste of the Week.
Goodbye was a very easy word for you to say, but then you never cared the way I do. Your love was all that had kept me going. Now that it's gone, where can I turn but to the only friends I ever knew? Going back to Bottles and Barstools, these are the favorite tunes of any lonely fool who needs to forget. Never failed me.
spotlight artist of the than this, bottles and bar stools, our spotlight artist of the week. And I meant to say this at the beginning of the programme, but thunderous applause tonight for Charlton. I've got a mate who supports, would say, the janitors.
Boops there like a candy on a shelf. touch my boobs, don't touch my boobs. Gorgeous smile and she had pretty looks. Touch my boobs, don't touch my boobs. Gorgeous smile and she had pretty looks. Don't have to wash and I don't have to cook. I just leave everything to my boobs, so don't touch my boobs. Don't touch my boobs. No. Candy on a shelf. If you wanna taste, go and help yourself. Don't succeed, try somewhere else. Boobs in a leash and boobs in a well. Don't touch my boobs, no. Don't touch my boobs. Gorgeous smile and she had pretty looks. My boobs can kiss and caress. Gorgeous smile and she had pretty looks. She's my boss, don't touch my boss, no. Touch my boss, no. Don't touch my boss, no. Hey, hey, I'm gonna give her a reiki on her neck, hey. I'm gonna give another one on her chest, hey. I'm gonna give her a reiki on her neck, hey.
An indication that boobs can be female as well as male, that's King Kong on Jammy's Records, Don't Touch My Boobs, preceded by the Janitors and their excellent in-tape single, Good to Be King. And from Stump, Buffalo.
Next commission, next commission. Kick, 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 exclamation, exclamation.
are these guys' heads at? Do you know what I'm saying? That's Stump and Buffalo. About time we had a new session from them, actually. I think this is about the fourth time this one's been out. Here's Miss Lustine again from the LP Moving to Soul Part 4. Part 5 was advertised some time ago. I don't know if it's whether it's passed me by, but this is I Don't Want to Love Nobody But You. That's Miss Lustine from the LP Move Into Soul Part 4, not surprisingly from Move Records. And my thanks to all of those people who've been sending me in Smash Hits cards, for which I'm extremely grateful. I've not been at home very much over the past couple of weeks, so I'm not quite sure how many more I need to get, but I shall sort out swaps and things with all the people who sent them in. Hopefully next weekend, because I shan't be home again until Saturday, I think. Tomorrow's our Flossie's birthday too, and her dad really ought to be with a girl on her fourth birthday, but unhappily I shan't. Well, I should be here, of course, doing a programme for you, which is always a joy, but at the same time, I should like to be at home with Flossie. Incidentally, as far as the Smash Hits cards go, I think they've printed far too many Blancmange cards, number 110. I've got about 10 of those. This is from the Jasmine Minx. We'll be right back. Those are the Jasmine Minx. It comes from the EP Cold Heart, which is on Creation Records, of course. Force's favourite, in brackets, AFM version. And this is from, another Creation Records star or ensemble. And do you remember when the Jesus and Mary Chain used to make records?
Yeah. but I have to go. It's too bad I don't to say adios, mi amor. Up Margarita one night in a fiesta. The Margarita fell in love with me so fast. I we went to a cantina to heat up some tortilla. We drank some tequila and she ended up in mi casa. Ay, mamma mia, caranda, Margarita, Margarita. Stay with me forever, I will leave you never. True love's going to conquer a language barrier. Ay, mamma mia, caranda, Margarita, Margarita, Margarita. I love Mexico, but I have to go. It's too bad I don't to say adios, mamma.
Dexter Gordon from the LP takes... Well, hold on. What is it? It's Dexter Gordon, Master Takes the Savoy Recordings, 1945 to 1947 is the rather catchy title of the LP. It's on Savoy Records, as you might imagine. Dexter's Cutting Out, that was, and before that, the Jesus and Mary Chain. Back with our chums, the Housemartins, over there. Housemartins, and that's called Over There, and I've just noticed that they're attached to their session sheet. Soul Stirrers, Touch the Hem of His Garment, Rock the Bells, LL Cool J, Step It Up and Go, Bound Boy Fuller, and so on. And, of course, none of these do I have to hand immediately, but imagine, anyway, that I'm playing at least one of them for them. No information about their current activities, though, whereas... hold on a second. Oh, well... I'm not sure if this is a contemporary note or one that's just been left on. I'll make inquiries. In the meantime, this is Orgasm Way. Hold on, no, this is Orgasm Way. There we go.
Oh,
And that Stump, Orgasm Way is the name of it, and I tried to phone the band while the piece was playing, because they're apparently in a drummerless condition, but I wasn't sure whether this was a recent note, or today's note, or from the last time the session went out. Unfortunately, nobody asked. Well, at the second number I tried ringing, I got somebody out of bed who sounded understandably rather cross about it, so I thought I wouldn't pursue the matter for the time being. And my apologies to whoever it was I got out of bed. This is from Burning Spear. I mean, if I can't sleep, you know. This is Mother.
Give you money. I don't know. The freest things in life are best answer. Put me to the test now. And when I build the Taj Mahal, wear black every day of your life. I doubt it. You will never see grace.
Well, on Sweet Patooties, or something along those general lines, that's The Bible from the LP Walking the Ghost Back Home, which is from Bax Records, and Graceland, the title of the piece. And I suppose I should have followed that with an Elvis Presley record, but you'd have despised me for something as obvious as that, I suspect. Before that, Burning Spear and Mother. This is Caberet Voltaire, The Drain Train. Not sure whether that perishes in the shops or not yet. It's from Caberet Voltaire, Double Vision Records, and The Drain Train seems to be the title of it, whether that's the title of the whole package, you know. I'm not quite sure whether it's revealed in that extraordinary way that it seems to. From the Housemartins, Get Up Off Our Knees. Those are the Housemartins, and that's called Get Up Off Our Knees. In tomorrow night's programme, the Radio 1 debut, I'm pretty sure, of Head of David, and a repeat of our session from Riot of Colour, and, of course, more absolutely fascinating records. Now, here's one that's a bit of a puzzle, in fact, because it's probably the least informative sleeve that I've ever seen, and ditto for the label, because I wish that I could get in touch with the legendary Nixons of Gateshead, because doubtless they could tell me more about this. The LP, I think, is called No Allegiance by Mad, and it's on Destiny Records. On the other hand, it could be on Mad Records by Destiny, and yeah, it could be almost any combination of those things, but we'll settle for what I said before, whatever it was. So this could easily be Mad. The track is certainly called Happiness, but it's Happiness with a question mark.
Run above and the color that you want. Are you happy tonight? Been fighting for the line, sublime with hate. Stay for redemption, stay attack. Run above and you call it Christian love. fun shit. Dance, run, and run. Now give me that shit to run. Limitation of your own. Back in fashion stay. I'm so excited to see me before it's once again too late. Death, run, above. And you've got a twist in love. Pretty much you're not enough. You gotta start a war to get the things you need. I'd rather try to disagree with attack. Run above, and you call it twisted love.
Fast and Furious and Get Off and Lots of Fun. That's Mad, probably, on Destiny Records, perhaps, from an LP that could be called No Allegiance. Happiness, the title of the track. I was having a look at the new Radio 1 chart, as revealed this very day, and... That's the last tonight from Stump, a most entertaining ensemble. Down on the Kitchen Table is the title of it. And last night, I promised you another tune from the LP Miss Rita Petite by Joanne Campbell. This is on Charlie Records. In fact, I promised to pay you Dwayne, and so I shall.
My baby's a tall young man now. He's a part of my dream.
Oh, yeah, right now. Joanne Campbell and Dwayne from the LP Miss Reed Petite in the end of tonight's programme. Tomorrow night's sessions from Ahead of David and Riot of Colour. Coming up shortly, the Midnight News Summary. Thanks for listening. Good night.
At midnight. This is John Marsh. The Russians say two people were killed in the accident at a nuclear power station. Prison officers are poised to step up protest action. The Duchess of Windsor has been buried at Frogmore. The Council of Ministers of the Soviet Union has now issued a statement about the accident at the nuclear power plant in the Ukraine, It was read out on Soviet television, and it admitted two people had been killed. A number of others were being treated for the effects of radiation. The statement didn't say how many. It gave few other details, as our Moscow correspondent Peter Ruff reports.
It's clear from this short and obviously carefully worded statement that the Soviet authorities are still not prepared to give anything like the full explanation demanded by other nations which have been directly affected. It says that an unspecified accident destroyed part of the building housing one of four nuclear reactors. It admits that there was a leak of radiation, but gives no information about how serious it was. The figure of two people killed is followed up by confirmation that others are needing medical attention for exposure to radioactivity, but it does not reveal how many. Radiation levels now, it says, have been stabilized and are being constantly monitored. The nuclear power site and three other populated areas have been evacuated, but the exact extent of that security zone is not given.
A senior Soviet official arriving in Washington dismissed suggestions that there's been a major disaster in the Ukraine. He said it was an accident, not a catastrophe, and he said the number of casualties were in the tens, under 100. But the Americans say their spy satellites have shown that the top of one of the four Soviet nuclear reactors had been blown off, another was still on fire, and a report quoting Finnish tourists who'd been in the area says 25,000 people have been moved to safety. The Soviet authorities have asked experts in Sweden and West Germany for advice in dealing with the accident, and both Britain and the United States have offered assistance. The Prison Officers Association have decided to step up their industrial action in their campaign over staffing levels. The new round of disruption will begin in the morning. The dispute is already having a serious effect on prisons. Officers at Gloucester Jail say inmates there started a riot after some staff were locked out following a disagreement with the governor. Members of management from other prisons have been helping to run the jail. The Home Office have denied the officers' claims, saying that most prisoners at Gloucester have been behaving well. Here's our Home Affairs correspondent, Chris Underwood.
The POA are not revealing what sort of industrial action they are taking until their 18,000 members in England, Wales and Northern Ireland have been instructed. But I understand it will take the form of a work to rule and could mean prisoners spending much more time in their cells. Certainly, prison officers will stop supervising court escort duties and may refuse to admit any more prisoners into the country's jails. The POA expect their action to disrupt the entire criminal justice system and believe that some jails will suffer disturbances of the type which occurred at Gloucester today.
The Duchess of Windsor has been laid to rest beside the man who gave up the throne for her half a century ago. The burial at Frogmore in the grounds of Windsor Castle was attended by the Queen and other members of the royal family. The funeral had begun with a service in St George's Chapel, as our court correspondent John Osman reports.
On the lid of the coffin of polished English oak lay a single wreath of spring flowers from the Royal Gardens at Windsor. It came from the Queen. The plate on the coffin read simply, Wallace, Duchess of Windsor, 1896-1986. There was no title of HRH, Her Royal Highness, a courtesy which was never accorded to the Duchess, despite the wishes of her husband. As a bearer party of Welsh guards carried the coffin out of the chapel, it was followed by six royal mourners, the Queen and Prince Philip, Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, and Princess Anne, and the Prince and Princess of Wales. All the women were dressed in black. From the chapel, the coffin was driven to its burial place under a plane tree beside the Duke of Windsor's grave.
Football. In the international at Eindhoven, Scotland and Holland drew 0-0. Among tonight's other games, Charlton and Wimbledon moved closer to promotion to Division 1. Charlton won 2-0 against Fulham, while Wimbledon beat Stoke 1-0. In the third division, Plymouth Argyle clinched promotion by winning 4-0 against Bristol City. And the weather forecast, rain and drizzle will move into northern and western areas overnight, but most places will become drier and brighter again during the day. Southeastern Britain will stay mainly dry with sunny intervals. And that's the news at 12:05. At this point, our medium wave transmitter serving the northwest of England is closing down until 5 o'clock, but you can stay with Radio 2 by retuning to VHF FM.